Amitabh Bachchan and Jaya Bachchan were spotted in Mumbai on Thursday on the occasion of Diwali. In a post shared by a paparazzi account, they were accompanied by their daughter Shweta Bachchan's son Agastyananda as they were clicked in their car. In another vehicle, Amitabh Bachchan's son actor Abhishek Bachchan, his wife actor Aishwarya Rai and their daughter Aradhya Bachchan were also spotted as they came together for a Lakshmi Puja. All the family members were dressed in white and gold outfits. Aishwarya, Abhishek and Aradhya returned to Mumbai. On Wednesday evening, they were clicked exiting the airport. While Aishwarya wore a printed dress, Abhishek wore a pink sweatshirt and grey pants. Aradhya was seen in a printed pink sweatshirt paired with black pants. The family wished the paparazzi at the airport a happy Diwali. They returned to Mumbai after celebrating Aishwarya's 48th birthday at an unknown location earlier this week. Earlier this week, Abhishek had shared a picture of Aishwarya wearing a printed off-shoulder dress and a crown of flowers on her head on Instagram. Abhishek wrote, "Happy birthday, wifey. Thank you for being you. You complete us. We love you."